All right, there we go. This should be good. Still alive, Amanda?
Yeah. I got a person over here helping me. I need to revive them. I see you. Try to invite me to this room.
No chance in hell!
Watch out. Oh fuck. Who the fuck just shot me? Sniper.
Where?
He's like... Why the fuck can't I heal? He's up there. See any blue items?
Yeah.
Go for those. want to go back this way to the landmark. Alright, I got 6 out of 8 items in my inventory, so I'm going to need to... Alright, we need to get this shit to the extraction area. Where? Oh, there's more people coming this way. Looks like they're gonna be locking down the extraction zone.
Chopper is inbound.
Yeah.
You got a bird inbound on your position. Agent, I am inbound on your position. Chopper is inbound.
Jeff, I'm surrounded by local 15.
Get in here.
You've got a bird inbound on your position.
We were right here. Stay in the area.
Agent, I am inbound on your position.
Commencing package extraction.
Hold X. Or whatever.
Got the package.
Cargo secured. Extraction complete.
Yeah, me too. Weird. That must not have been ours. Oh shit, I don't want to go that way. I know. We're gonna go back around this way. Go out the exit.
Chopper is inbound.
Where are you going, Amanda? Goodness. You didn't see me pick up a blue, did you? We can leave back here if you want.
It's up to you.
I think that's where we can leave, right?
Huh?
Yeah, that's where we can leave. Alright, yeah, we can go down here to the... We can go down here and see what's down here. Actually, we can't leave because we have loot. So might as well just fill out our inventory and extract it. It's in your inventory. It's in your stash. It'll say extraction or contaminated items or something like that.
Agent, I am inbound on your position.
We can just let extract our stuff here. We have stuff. Do you have anything? Jesus. Look in your inventory.
Extraction of cargo now in progress.
Obviously you did. Alright, let's go pick this shit up. I'm gonna leave.
Confirmed. Cargo secured.
Nice.
15 seconds.
What? I don't watch that shit. I don't like that. I don't like how it's just sitting there.
Is secure. Extraction complete.
Pistol. All right, so let's go out real quick. I'm gonna go over here. All right, we're gonna head out.
Attention, leaving Dark Zone.
You know, one thing I've noticed about this is there's like no load times.
Hey, you, with a
death. Which is awesome. Yeah. I'm gonna turn the air down real quick. Come on. Alright. You said you went back to the base? Deanna. Oh yeah, baby. Have you met Andy Kravitz, Manders?
Who?
Andy Kravitz. He looks like Lenny Kravitz. Let's see what we got here. Let's see. Okay, so I can... Shit, I forgot about my other character. Oh well, that's okay. What do I get for armor? Whoa. Pretty nice. I'm starting to blue myself out, boys. Alright. Let's see. What kind of pants do I get? I got work pants, hell yeah. That works. Nice. Yeah, I'll just take that off. Okay, my guy looks pretty badass. Alright, let me pause it so I can turn the razor on real quick. Alright. And get out of that thing. Let's see. I don't think I... Oh, yeah, I did. Hold on. Nice. Yeah, baby. Let's try stripping this bad boy. And this one. Oh, let me see if I can deck this out. Nope. Oh, that'd be good. Let's see. Wait a minute. Is that still what I have? Oh, okay, cool. Let's see. Oh, nice. Empty, what? There we go. Cool. Alright. My guy's gonna be BA. I need to change my skills up a little bit, though. I guess I can't right now. Let me check out my talents. Damn, they make you wait a while before you can equip more talents.
Oh, yeah.
Jeez.
You gotta get a key. A key skill to unlock the third skill, and then, like, talents. I'm not sure. I think I can apply a talent since I'm 15.
Whew. Lenny, you are looking all decked out, bro.
Oh, look fucking good. I'm gonna go for healing here.
Aren't you gonna tell me that I look good too?
In a business suit? You look too businessman.
Exactly. Amanda, are you still in the base?
I'm coming out.
Alright. Let me adjust my settings. Let me turn this audio down just a little bit. There we go.
You just gave me a reason to keep going.
Amanda, you still look like a dude. I see Amanda and Devin and them getting to like level 10 really quick. They don't know the struggles that we went through getting there. Because they were carried. You want to go to the dark zone?
Yeah, can we fast travel there?
To the dark zone? Oh, you want to get closer. How are we gonna get closer? Oh, we going to Garment, the cavern?
Yeah, the cavern.
Alright, yeah, we can do that. Yeah, it's a safe house close to it. unable to use your weapons.
You are now entering a safe area.
Yeah. I'm out of here. Oh, Amanda, tell Andy what happened last time you guys were in the dark zone before me.
We were at the extraction point, and the helicopter was like 2 seconds away, and four players caught them and murdered us all.
And stole all their shit.
Yep.
Yeah, that's why you can't be fucking just waiting there. Like, if somebody's at the extraction point just sitting there and hasn't called an extraction.
Yeah.
They're probably gonna kill you.
You are now leaving the safe area.
I'm not turning my back on anyone. Like, I'm at the extraction point, right? But I'm like looking around and shit. I'm like, ah, hell no, I don't trust you.
See, that was my first time in the dark zone, and I had no idea what I was gonna do. So
I think that's.
I
think that's what Devin was talking about when he said it reminded him of, like, DayZ, that he liked it so much. I was like, fuck that, dude. If I played a game... Oh, shit, we got some dudes over here.
Are you
in there? No. Where are you, Amanda? There she is.
Hanging out with Casey Jones.
Oh man. Letting him
Whoa.
Do things to her with his hockey stick.
Agent, we have a very literal manifestation of some negative energy. The antennas are malfunctioning, probably because of some tampering.
Fuck you, man. Oh, thanks, man. He's about to cook me.
And likely some actual intervention on a physical plane.
I don't know if I should get this. I want to get it anyways. I figure I might as well just still pick up shit so I can salvage it. So I guess they've got like a mystic person where you can reroll stats on your gear. That's pretty fucking cool too.
Yeah, I just saw that dog shitting.
Yeah, he just shit. He shit blood now, boy. What happened to my chat? I can't see my chat.
Man, I'm not letting you go first.
Oh shit, oh no.
Hopefully, we can go in together. I don't know, maybe a level above the bracket.
Oh, that's right. Ugh. Andy, you think you might get the DLC for this?
Possibly.
It looks pretty sweet. I think that they're gonna like turn this into a Destiny thing, because when I was watching the video for it, they said year one. I was like, oh, okay, that's cool.
Hey, stupid.
Shut
over
up.
Here.
What the fuck?
She just called me stupid.
Your dude just did like a sub-zero slide on the floor. It looked weird.
Biohazard warning.
That's something I trained for.
Whatever, dude.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only.
Nope.
Backup activated.
It won't let you go in.
Rebooted.
I'm in a different bracket. All together.
Oh, you can't see us?
No.
God damn it.
Wait, I see you.
Oh shit, hold on.
Wait, it's because you went in.
Oh.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only.
Oh, they put you in a different zone?
System
yeah,
rebooted.
Like I'm in my own bracket.
Caution. Entering dark zone.
I don't see you. Smoogles. Oh, damn it. So we can't see each other.
No.
Fuck.
That's the extractor.
No.
It's
not. So, if we...
Like, you should go in there at 14, 19, like, whenever you reach the top of the bracket, because then you'll get good gear to hold you until the next time you have to come in here.
Hmm.
Other than that, there's really no reason to come in here at low level.
Yeah, we can.
Man, I have not seen anyone here.
I know. Dude, it was dense the first time we went in there.
Well, I haven't even seen any
players.
Bad people. Oh wait.
I was so scared of this place before but it's not that bad.
Is there friendly fire?
I don't know.
Yes, there is friendly fire, so don't shoot your buddy in the back.
Amanda didn't take damage when I shot her. Maybe if we're in a group it's different. Maybe? I don't know.
You could try it. Shoot her in the head.
I did. Nothing happened.
Attention. Exiting dark zone.
Don't waste my time.
Let me restart. Alright. Hold on, Amanda. Alright. You're the leader. So, show me what kind of missions you're going to do.
Warning. Contaminated material must remain in the dark zone.
Yeah. Fargo doggy.
Oh, yeah.
Fire around this way.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Search for the key. Oh.
The civilians have been secured.
Alright, Amanda, you got any missions you need to do? Yeah, I'll tell you what he needs.
Give me that coat. I like that coat.
I'll show you what he needs. Damn it. Man, that motherfucker's invincible. I shot him like 15 times in the head. What dog? Oh.
Do you have any main story missions?
Yeah, Amanda. Look for those. Oh, look at these homeboys right here. Bitch. Multi-kill. Nice. Manders. You sure? Damn, Andy, that's a pile, dog. Hey, you know one thing I also noticed, dude, load times. I don't notice like any load times or anything like that.
I mean, the office is one big map, but when you fast travel.
Oh, Jesus.
That load time.
Yes. Did you decide on anything? Okay, cool. Oh, I did this one earlier.
What?
I did this one earlier.
Agent, we have a very literal manifestation of some negative energy. The antenna are malfunctioning, probably because of some tampering. Balance requires observation.
Oh.
And likely some actual intervention.
Don't worry about that breaker fucking panel. That's bullshit.
Hmm. Stop trying to get shit, bitch. Ruthless. You can call me the dog whisperer, son. Look at all this goddamn garbage.
Looks like Andrew's room.
Alert. Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! In their sight! JTF hearing this, please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates.
Do you want to help defend them?
Morning.
Sure.
Hostile forces approaching.
Made a mistake of running, bitch. Oh shit. I saw some baddies coming that way.
What are you guys talking about?
Huh?
You guys are just saying shit to say shit.
No, I think maybe they were being racist towards you.
Morning. Hostile forces approaching.
What is this guy doing right here? Wow. Dude, what? I don't know, this guy right here, he, oh. Yeah. I'm gonna treat this like Diablo, I'm not even gonna pick up the gray items anymore.
Yeah, I do it just to, get rid of it, but.
Why do they even have dogs out here? Is it to to make it more lively. Alright.
Alert. An agent is now leaving your team.
What was it doing?
Complaining about updates.
Uh-oh.
I'll be back in a sec.
Okay. We're near it though, Amanda. We can...
Number one priority is getting the Times Square power transformer back online.
Amanda, what are you doing?
Power for the whole district. But I can walk you through the fix. I think. I hope. Jesus. First things first. We need to switch off the power manually. By we, I mean you. Again. I know. It's counterintuitive. But you gotta trust me on this.
Okay. Nice. Alright, so apparently dogs eat pigs. Don't shoot that baby in the little shopping cart. He still has his eyes open. I think he wants a bottle. Yeah, boy. You want a bottle, little baby? You want a meat bottle? Oh my gosh. This little baby's sitting on a car. Just think, Amanda. On the other side of that wall is the dark zone. Oh yeah. That wall. I wonder if I can shoot that out. Waiting for it to come back around. Bring it around town. Nope. Oh, 1 second. I have to call Ann Dizzle. Is Tiffany ready for tournament play yet?
She's about ready to go, Trey.
Nice. What? Where are you? Oh, hot dogs. Hot pretzels, cold drinks. Nice. What is that? Oh, I know what that is.
Bastard!
Sorry. Don't ever call me a bastard again. Whatever. Hey, you douche. How do I block you on here? Hey, why do I see you aiming? You're doing a good job. Oh shit, watch out.
What?
Oh. Got him. Oh wait, there are bad dudes, right? I don't know. It looks like they're coming from the dark zone.
Yeah, I need to restock where you're
joined your team. We're waiting at the beginning of that mission for you. You wanna die?
Come on, bitch.
Ah, he disoriented me. Fuckers. Where the hell am I going?
I'm not sure.
Oh, there we go. I think this game would be cooler if they had like really, really dark subways, you know, to where you had to use flashlights. It's a shame that Tom Clancy didn't get to live long enough to see this as
a
huge success.
Now you can work on that transformer without getting fried.
Sorry, Rhodes. I need to commandeer this mission. Before the CCTV feed dropped, I ID'd the bodies in that room as division agents. Agent, your other tasks are on hold until we figure out what happened.
Typical fucking Fred.
There's a police substation nearby. I'm sending you its location. You should have the feeds from those subway CCTVs. Be careful out there. With all that
restock over here, guys.
Attention, you're going to have a nice fat bullseye on your back. They won't pass up a chance at a high-value target like you.
Additional hostiles detected.
Oh, shit. I mean, it kind of sucks that I'm still using the same two skills, I guess, but I do like how they don't make your skills useless anymore, you know what I mean?
Right. Alright, I'm gonna do this. Tell me if you guys need assistance.
Should be good.
Whoa!
You okay, bro?
Yeah.
Oh, shit, what happened? It must have been a sniper. Oh, there was a sniper, you fucking piece of shit.
Where is he?
He's over here. He's on the run. Bitch.
All right.
He looked like he was from Destiny.
You're cleared to get back to getting the power online.
Alright, let me grab this for you.
You sure she's done with you?
I was just about to ask Amanda where her heal skills were.
What we need to get this up and running again is a working fuse box. Warringate, that's a power company. They sent a crew out to do some repairs, but those never got logged, which means they never happened. Which means the parts, like the box, are still sitting on that van. I got a rough fix on its location, so if you're available.
I don't know why we have suppressors, because we're just running into groups and stuff and just... Even though it's just like, it'll kill your threat a little bit. Get wrecked, son.
What you gonna do with that fuse box is plug it into the transformer.
Grab that fuse box for you.
And if we're lucky and all this works, Times Square is gonna light back up like it's full of tourists.
You gotta walk it all the way the fuck down there.
Oh yeah.
Hope you lifted that right. You throw out your back toe on that thing. Good. It's not like you can file for workman's comp.
I did this a few minutes earlier today. It's actually over here where I have to walk it.
Oh.
Ow. Ow.
Where the fuck is that dish?
Fucking asshole.
Party.
Yes.
Alright, did you stick it in there?
Yes. We just have to secure the area. And then that's when the boss comes.
Whoa!
Shit, sniper.
This ain't a switch and run. You're gonna have to hold out there for a second and make sure everything powers up properly.
I'm sorry. It's an exposed position. The right guard is stupid.
So
coming for you.
Where I
and
held up?
Get on the way in.
Because I actually went over here, so nothing could get behind my back, and I was right next to the restock.
Fuck. That was a bad idea.
What are you talking about?
I jumped up on the concrete. The big guys
are
coming.
Additional hostiles detected.
I took out that guy's armor and most of his health.
Yes.
Fuck you, sniper.
Yeah, there's a sniper up there. Oh shit. Renato.
Boom.
He's gone. Fucking gone.
Now that guy's suppressed, huh? Oh, watch out, watch out, they're coming.
Oh, I thought he was the last dude. I'm out of here.
Yeah. Watch out, grenades right on us.
Additional hostiles detected.
Okay, good. I'm gonna reload. Oh, fuck.
Sniper. Oh yeah.
Reloading. Kill three fucking nades at the sniper. Oh, there's that sniper over there.
Oh shit.
I think we're gonna have to rush him.
Yeah, I got him. He's like, I'll finish you all. Where the fuck you going, bitch?
He's like pretty much down for the count right now. His armor's gone.
I got him. Boom.
And we are back in business. The grid looks stable and the lights are on. No one's shot out anyway.
It looks like Times Square again, and that's gonna mean something to a lot of people.
Amanda, why are you climbing up on hot dogs?
What else you got for me?
Yeah.
Well, no. Because you got her. Actually, you're 13, she's 12. Yeah, you can do that. We're not carrying around Devin, which was level 8.
Oof, yeah. cut the first part off here.
There's a chest over there. Did you guys see that?
I opened it. I didn't know if Amanda did.